Why do you write sad songs?
I think it's because that's what I feel that I need. Because I am happy, and I think I am a happy girl because I can pull all the sadness out of me when I write sad songs. It's like when you have to pee and you can pee, and then you don't have to pee anymore.
So it's a relief.
Yes.